They are available from the track shop, and they are necessary. At number one, a rider, I'll introduce Terry too, who will be representing the White Wizards. Tonight we've put an individual meeting together, not a team meeting. We start with Team Speedway next week against Sitting Board. But he's drawn at number one in the draw. A very warm welcome to our own Colin Crook. At number two, a rider who has come down from Bristol today, rides for the Arena Essex Hammer. That's what the AE stands for. Welcome to Andy Carfield. At number three, a very young man indeed. I remember him as a little boy when I was promoting at Eastbourne. He's certainly a big boy and scoring lots of points these days. From the Eastbourne Starlets, Bobby Eldridge. At number four, the young man that we'll be sitting down with at the end of the meeting and see if we can get him into the ride squad. All sponsor offers are welcome. Let's have a very warm welcome to Martin Willis. At number five, also one of the Eastbourne Starlets coming through the system. He scored 15 points in a similar championship in Essex only a fortnight ago. A very warm welcome to the very exciting Paul Lives Ewings. I don't know where Darren Bulger has disappeared to. Oh, he's here. He's slightly out of order. Never mind. Yeah. At number six in the programme from Arena Essex, Darren Bulger. At number seven, and he'll be with us next week, representing the Sittingbourne Crusaders, Andy Kerriston. And Andy Hewlett in the box will be updating you with these changes. Number seven, Andy Kerriston. And we'll spell that for you. At number eight, a rider that I've mentioned in the programme that this new club owes a great debt to. He's helped us considerably putting our squad together. And we've given him also, if you notice the list of officials, a job in the promotions department, a very warm welcome to somebody I know is going to be very, very popular here on the island, Barry Bishop. At number nine, he's stepped in at the last moment. We're very, very grateful for him. Based, I think, in the Bournemouth area. We've had a couple of changes, and therefore we've had to send for emergency reserves, so we're very grateful to welcome at number nine, Jeff Bat. Jeff Bat. Number 10, another White Wizard, young man who really impressed us pre-season, so all the way down from Stoke in the Potteries to ride for the White Wizards. Welcome Chris Simpson. Now, a very exciting signing for the White Wizards is our team captain, the multi-experienced Mark Chessel. And very many thanks at this point to Mr. Ted Goulding of EGG Precision Engineering of Gosport, who provided Mark with the machinery that allowed us to negotiate his return to the sport. Thank you to Ted. At number 12, scoring lots of points, I think, on Sunday when he rode a team match for Arena Essex at Milden Hall, it's Nathan Morton. At number 13, has a distinctive accent, Patrice Deleuze. Patrice Deleuze. Patrice, as you can gather, is French. He now has an AC license, so probably the Marlon Club. I've got to get the pronunciation of this young man right, because he stepped in at the last moment. Just explain, Justin Elkins, we had signed as a number one, because he's gone into the top five of Eastbourne, to whom he was also riding, he can't compete at the conference for at least 4 weeks. But at the last moment, Poole has agreed, the BSK very kindly, have allowed Poole number seven, and I've asked him to pronounce his name, he's Norwegian, and his name?
Ingar Rolfsson.
Ingar, welcome. Now here's the young man that we're going to get a big stick for, because he's probably going to be fighting all the ladies from 8 to 80, probably 8 and 8, you know, in your luck. But number 15, White Wizards, Paul Lipton. At number 16, then we have come all the way down from Buxton in Derbyshire to race today, Tony Powell. And your semi reserve, with a Hans Nielsen letters, Hans Nielsen World Series champion, Lee D. Lee D. Hello, global competitors. Andy will update you with the changes in the program, and in a second or two we'll be holding the riders so that we can send them round to meet you again on parade. Don't forget, no charge, you can clap, cheer, wave, and we can get to know who's who, and we're giving the right ones this time with an individual meeting tonight. You can bring your fellow sub-competitors, get them loose of track, get them race fit, ready for the first of the match. Stand by for action.
Ladies and gentlemen, can we say a big thanks to the Harley Davidson Club and Premier Ford for coming along this evening?